Nice to see you. The lyrics on Devotion are very romantic. Is this really you, or did you create someone else in these songs?
The lyrics are me on lots of the songs. Most of the songs, they're about stories that mean something to me. On some of the songs, there's a bit of fantasy and imagining. So it's a bit of a mixture.
When did you start to sing?
I sung when I was little. So I sung throughout my teenage years, but not professionally. And then I became a professional singer about 4 years ago. Small steps, they
don't lead to your heart. You say in interviews that your mother always supported you. Does she give you any advice about your career?
She does support me, and she has opinions on what I do. She gives me advice, but I think sometimes she doesn't know what's going on, and sometimes she just acts like a mum and says, I don't like your hair like that. I know you hear me,
but can you reach me? You're very famous now. How do you feel about it?
I don't really feel very famous, so I guess I don't really feel anything about it. I mean, it's very nice to feel like people are excited about listening to my music, and I really appreciate that.
You grew up in London, Brixton. How did it influence you?
Growing up in London probably influenced me because I was surrounded by good music, live music, going out to clubs and dancing. In London, there's so much music you can see and experience. I think that, and also having friends with lots of different tastes of music, was really great.
Do you still have friends there?
Yes, I do. I live in Brixton, and all my friends are very near me. And my mum's just down the road.
Do you have time to hang out with them?
At the moment, I don't really get time to hang out with them, but just stolen moments in different places.
Your video clips are very interesting and very beautiful. Where do you get ideas from them?
I get ideas from films and other music videos and perfume adverts. Yeah, I always like perfume adverts. Here in the shadows,
away from the light. You have been nominated to Mercury Music Prize. Did you expect it?
I didn't expect it, and it was such a great surprise to find out. I'm very, very excited to be nominated. It means a lot to me. It's a really huge deal to me.
I saw Barbara Streisand on your Twitter. What do you think of her? Is she your idol?
I love Barbara Streisand. I think she is amazing. She's got a phenomenal voice. And I love that she performs, and she's funny. And her in Funny Girl is amazing. I love her.
What are your plans for this autumn?
This autumn I will be touring a lot. I'm touring in the UK, and I'm coming to Europe, to Scandinavia, and then I've got the Mercury Prize to sing at, and then I'm coming to Poland for 2 gigs at the end of November in Warsaw and Poznan. And yeah, it's just going to be very, very, very busy.
Do you have a rule that you try to follow in your life?
I think I just never want to regret not doing something. And that's really why I got into music, because I had a job and I had the opportunity to sing with people, and I thought I may as well just leave that job and do it because I never want to regret not trying. So I think, yeah. Hi, I'm Jessie Ware, and I'll be playing two gigs in November in Poland, in Poznan and Warsaw, and I believe there's still a few tickets, and I'm looking forward to seeing you.